hundreds taking to the streets of Boston to protest a Supreme Court draft opinion that would overturn Roe v. Wade.
We demand that abortion be defended.
We're also opposing the unelected 9 Supreme Court justices who think they can decide to erode gains for women that were made decades ago.
The rally started on the steps of the state house.
I am sick and tired of having to be out in these streets demanding the most basic rights.
People holding signs and chanting.
This is a really important time period. You know, it's uncertain. We don't know what's going to happen. And it's important that we speak up now while we can.
The draft opinion would allow decisions on abortion to be made at the state level. Congressman Seth Moulton says Massachusetts would protect women's rights.
The Commonwealth has already said that we will make sure this right is preserved here. Some laws have already been passed by the state legislature, and I'm sure they're looking at passing more to make sure this is solidified.
People at today's rally say while Massachusetts is not impacted, it goes beyond that.
We have to stand up for the women and people with uteruses who are in states that might not have this protection.
I think we should see the attack on abortion anywhere as an attack on reproductive health, reproductive justice everywhere.
And organizers of today's rally say they will hold another demonstration Friday at Copley Square. People that we spoke to today say this is just the beginning and they will continue their fight.